Rodney Thomas, high school teammate of Damar Hamlin's. Had a chance to visit with him this week, called Hamlin a mentor, made the 2.5-hour drive to Cincinnati Tuesday morning to see his former teammate. And boy, just imagine the emotion going through him.
Yeah, he got to talk to him. He wasn't able to hear him or anything yet. And then they were able to communicate at the end of this week.